Spin, fluttering once again. Not enough bloody itching. My flail. Bring me my flail. Ah, Frida. What stops thine ears? Please, my flail. Right away. Bring Frida to me, please. Canst thou not see the flame flickering once again? Soon blood surge. I can see it, feel it.
Only the flame quivering at misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes. I will snuff out these ashes for good. return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
Oh, your head's square on your shoulders, is it? I thought that clamoring tin can was the last. But here we go again. What is it you want from this old stone-humped hag? I've nothing for you, not a smithereen. I just like to stand here and take in the view. Well, that came out of nowhere. You think an old stone-humped hag would be brimming with goodies? I've none of that, not a smithereen. At the close of the Age of Fire, all lands meet at the end of the earth. Great kingdoms and anemic townships will be one and the same. The great tide of human enterprise, all for naught. That's why I'm so taken by this grand sight. This must be what it's like to be a god. Oh, if you just can't stop yourself, at least hear this. Far below, there's a deep, dark hole carved out of a tree. From time to time, voices brim from the depths of the cavity, even now. Mutterings of the very demon that Prince Lorien spoke of, I'm sure. Horrible sounds of an afflicted thing, yet cursing men. Strange little lad you are. What on earth do you see in me? Keep your marble, at least